Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to show you the invisible clock that was used in the Harry Potter movie. I have created this clock using computer vision in Python. So let's jump on to the demo.